Docker has been killing it recently when it comes to AI. From its Gordon AI agent that can auto-containerize any app, to its model runner that can run models locally, and another super impressive feature that I'll talk about later, because it's time to answer the million-dollar question. Can Docker replace Ollama? Docker Desktop 4.40 introduced the model runner for Mac, sorry Windows, that lets you pull and run models locally to ask them questions, but also to use them in any application. Come and have a look. This is a Node app talking to the small LLM2 model I have running in Docker. You can get access to this project here if you're interested. Link in the description. And to connect the model to my Node app, I've exposed a port using this command, meaning the model can be accessed through localhost 12434, and it uses this OpenAI style endpoint in this format, which is really nice. But as it is now, I don't think it's better than Ollama. Okay, if you're running an app locally with Docker that uses a local model, then it's nice to have it all in one place. But Docker Hub has way less models to choose from than Ollama, and the Ollama web UI is way ahead of anything that I've seen built for Docker. I mean, for a company that exists to containerize code, they jumped onto the local model running bandwagon a bit too late. But then again, Docker have really impressed me with their AI agent. Okay, it's nice that Gordon can containerize your app, rate your Docker file, and kill headcrabs with a crowbar. If you're not a Half-Life fan, then the last part was a joke. It also comes with a toolbox to extend its features, like running specific Docker or Kubernetes operations, or doing things like fetching a URL or accessing the file system. And if you wanted to, you could create a local MCP server to give things like Cursor access to Gordon's toolbox. But the thing that makes Gordon a standout winner, at least to me, is its amazing MCP support. Gordon can access hundreds, I mean 100, different MCP servers in Docker Hub, from Notion to Redis to Azure, and there are even some servers that aren't in Docker Hub that Gordon can still access, but not with this kind of configuration, because instead you can use a Docker Compose file like this, which uses the context 7 MCP server, and Gordon will automatically search for and use the correct tool when you give it a prompt. This is a game changer, because if you want to share MCP servers you use for a project, you could just commit a Gordon Compose file to a repo, and anyone who runs this file should have access to the exact MCP servers that are needed for a project, no matter if they're using Cursor, Windsurf, or Copilot. How cool is that? And if you want to see something else that's cool, take a look at this video where we reduce a 1.2 gigabyte Docker image to just 10 megabytes.